fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon, and I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they fucking...
Yo, what is up everybody? Zombie Ozzy doing today. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to MX Unleashed. Now, I just went back. Well, first of all, I just pretty much woke up. And I just went back and looked at my videos. See how they were doing. And, y'all killed it on that one short. 75 likes out of 600 views? Y'all killed it. Hold up, guys. All right, sorry about that. I was seeing some flashing lights and I had to go see what it was. So, but yeah, we're just gonna continue right on into this, and let's just get to it. Let's go. Okay, hold up. That's a little loud in my ears. That's so much better. There we go. No. Doing pretty good in first right now. Admittedly, I probably should have woken up before I did this video, but I just jumped right into it. I'm a little tired right now. I'm trying something new. I'm trying to like record my face cam with the actual camera app and then record the voiceover with the OBS and see if that actually fixes some of the lag when I try and go and edit. Y'all actually killed it on my short that I uploaded of Do You Remember This Game? I was not expecting that amount of feedback on that video, but yeah. And if you're new to the channel, because I woke up and I was at, what, like 75 subs? And when I woke up, I was at like 84 and I'm like, what? So if you're new, welcome. Yeah, I post Let's Plays, and if I can get older games on the channel, I will definitely do that. And... No, go forward. Here we go. If I can, I'll get videos of, you know, just funny videos of me playing with some friends on here. I have one that was like, the video's been up on my channel for a while, but I've turned it into a short, and I'm thinking about uploading it. It's pretty funny. I'm moving. Oh crap. Probably a little bit too fast. Okay, we got a couple more laps. Making sure everything's recording. Oh, the face cam's recording properly. I hope. I hope. Sorry about that. Let's make the mic. Alright, last lap, let's go. I'm actually struggling here. I really should have, like, allowed myself to wake up before I hopped on and recording. Yeah, I knew that was gonna go bad. I knew by the angle that was gonna go bad. That's race number one. Wait. Got a good time on that. 7:38. So 20 points for this league. Hearing that music is so... It's definitely one of those things that says... Wake up, it's 2004 again, so it's like, it's awesome. I love playing games I grew up on. It's like, such a nostalgia feeling. Oh, my bad. Oh, crap. thought I could sneak right by. Clearly could not work. So much speed on that run. Yeah, it feels really good to be able to record from my channel and not feel like I have to force things, because with my other content that I was doing, I just felt like I was forcing things and I just was not happy. So I was just like, screw it. We're changing it up a little bit. I'm keeping the racing aspects, but I gotta have some story in my life. I love games of campaign story. Got a plot to it, but I also love my racing games. And before I even got into cars, this is the kind of games that I would play that was like racing. You had the Off-Road Fury, you had the ATV games, MX Unleashed games. I heard that they got a newer one of this. I think my friend has on his Xbox, and I was thinking about picking it up, but I played it at his house, so I was like, well, what the heck? I think they changed up the handling line and stuff, so it's a little bit more intuitive than what the older ones are. Because this one's like more arcade-like. Last lap. Crap, lost the last speed. We gotta get some more speed back into. Here we go. Get some more of that speed. Let's go. We're getting some good speed for the last amount here. Come on. There we go. Sweet. We got a good time. Our time is almost tied with seconds. Damn. Alright. My bad. I want to say that was more your fault, but not mine. bruh. Come on. Planked around here, oh my gosh, I absolutely murdered that guy. And shoots up in the first, let's go. And loses place because he can't do the bumps right. Here comes the thunder. This game has such a good atmospheric tension in it. I mean, newer games have much better, but there's something so unique about classic games that have like the thunderstorms in it or stuff like that. Whoa. Slow your roll here. Got a little bit of slippery here. Okay, that actually kind of helped me out a little bit. Thank you. Well, thank you very much. Well, aren't you a douche? Okay, big kid. Ouch. It's how to finish it. Let's go. I messed up my camera. There we go. We're getting pretty good close times with second place here. Puts us all the way up to 60. Sweet. Our last track for the series. Get it on. I was about to hit a palm tree there. Crap, hold up. It's not the ground killing me, it's the actual riders landing on me. Lost all momentum due to that guy. Sucks. Mate. I think after this series, it's going to be all new for me, because I think when I was younger, I never made it past this series, so it's going to be all new for me in the next series after this. What was that spin-off thing? I've never really done that. I like fully spun out. Jeez. Way out in front. That's a whole lot of mess back there. I don't want to be a part of. I want to watch yourself there, bud. You're getting too big for your britches there. Yeah, I'm guessing that corner might be prone to spinning out and stuff, so yeah, be more careful on that corner. That's a lot of speed on that. All right, last lap, let's go. Okay, or I can just drive right off the track. Why did I do that? Crap. Hey, I didn't spin out on that time. Nice. There we go. End off the episode with a taunt. There we go. Get a good time on that. We're all the way up to 80. And should get our trophy. Congratulations, you are the kicker 125cc Pro National Series League champion. Let's go. If you guys like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. This episode, we're going hard. Going ahead and going to do tag medals. That's going to be all new to me. When I was younger, I got stuck on this one. So this is going to be all new to me. If you guys like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see y'all next video.
Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.